Hallelujah to Jesus. We give God a praise. Let God be exalted forever in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. This is God's Son Channel with Evangelist Sarah. You're welcome. The Lord bless you. The Lord bless every member of this household. It is well with you. Jesus love you. And I love you. Please, family, like this video. Share, subscribe. Tell somebody about this ministry. God bless you as you do that in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. I want to celebrate the grace of God upon you. Hallelujah. I want to first of all thank God for you, you know, for giving you, you know, the courage. I thank God for you. I thank God for holding your hands, and I thank God for helping you to stand strong, because the Bible says by our own strength we cannot prevail. The Bible says by strength shall no man prevail. And the Bible said, it is not of he that willeth, neither of he that runneth, but of the Lord that showeth mercy. Hallelujah. By the mercy of the Lord, by the love of God, you know, you are smiting all your enemies. You are smiting all your enemies. Where they think that you will not move forward, somebody, you are moving forward. Glory to Jesus. Glory above Father. That area, that specific area where people think, well, the world, even when you yourself think that, oh, there is no hope anymore, God said you are moving forward in that area. You know, sometimes we ourselves, we can even think that, what is the point? You know, just like the way Sarah laughed. The Bible says she laughed. She's like, I am old. I am old. I'm this. I'm that. My husband is old. How can I have a child? You know, we ourselves sometimes, we are like, what is the point? Let's just be alive. What is the point? You understand? There are some persons who feel that way. They are serving God. They're like, what is the point? Let me just be serving God. I don't see any point. It's just for me to wake up and just, I have no choice than to wake up. I know the feelings. I know the feelings. I know the feelings. But when the mercy of God locates a man, wasted years can be restored. Hallelujah. When the mercy of God locates a man, new things can spring forth. You know, the Bible said that you should not for you should forsake, you should forget about the old thing. He said, God is a God that do a new thing, and that new thing will spring forth. When the new thing spring forth, child of God, you will see yourself moving forward. Hallelujah. Through the help of the Lord, by the mercy of the Lord, child of God, you are smiting your enemies, those that think that there is no point in your life. The enemies that fear that there is no point, child of God, there is point in your life. There is point. When there is a prophecy upon you, no matter how long it might take, you will see that when the time is right, the Lord will bring it to pass, and you will see yourself moving forward. Hallelujah. You will see yourself moving forward. Hallelujah. You are smarting all of them. All of them. All of them that think that it was over for you. Ah, you can't move forward. How can you move forward? We serve a God that is able. And that God is helping you to move forward. And that God is helping you to get to the point that you need to get to. And that God is helping you to be who you need to be in life. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. You outsmart your haters. You outsmart your haters, because the mercy of the Lord has found you. The mercy of the Lord is speaking for you, because the grace of the Lord, it is upon you. The handwriting of the Lord, it is upon you. Child of God, I pray for you. Through the help of the Lord, many of them that think that your day will not be blessed, they will see that you keep moving forward in the name of Jesus. Many of them that think that, oh, life will always be difficult, they will find out that your life has become good in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Your life will always be good, because God is good. Hallelujah. God is good, and his mercy endureth forever. Your life will always be good. It is well with you. Jesus love you. And I love you with the love of Christ. I remain your sister, Evangelist Sarah. By the grace of God, I will see you again. Bye-bye.